was one of my favourite performances of yours, and I have to say, I think that might have just topped it. I thought that was fantastic. So strong, so powerful, and I haven't seen this side to you. It was a really refreshing to see this, and I think you're just going up, 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 up.
Thank you. Getting better every week. A mid-tempo song is really hard because it's what's between the beats that makes the magic happen, and Ronan's talked about that before with other acts. The vocals were great, the moves were great, how you navigated that staircase with those high heels, I don't even know. But you had me at the end of the song, you didn't have me from the beginning. I'm sorry.
Your attitude on this song was perfect. Yeah. And that's what I love, because Marlissa is so sweet and so nice, but this song is a motivational song, and you're really speaking to the people. And when I heard that, I was like thinking of all the things that I'm doing, and I'm saying, I'm gonna try a little harder. I'm gonna get into it. I mean, you affected me with your charisma and your conviction, and that's what it takes to become a pop star. Yes.
Thank you. Yeah.
Marlissa, if you ask me, that should have been a standing ovation from all of the judges. I'm not sure why they didn't stand up.
I'm standing.
You know.
I stand
okay.
up.
Okay.
I should have stood up.
Thank you, Foo.
Yeah.
Thank you. No, but you heard those comments. Positive, incredible comments. And I think they're just tired. You know, there's only five weeks to go, and they're tired.
I can explain it to you. I can explain it to you.
You didn't get her at the start? Come on. You need dynamic. You've got to start small, and you've got to grow. And when she was standing there, that was incredible. What a moment.
Yeah.
14-year-old Marlissa to stand there, to look at us like she did, engage us, incredible. I am so proud of you. That performance was electric.
Thank you.
Well done.
Thank you.